We should not be attached to success or failure, honor or dishonor, victory or defeat, pleasure or pain. These dualities are coming and going no matter what we do. We should try to perform our duty the best we possibly can, whether we're in finance or business or agriculture or education or religion. We should try with all of our heart to accomplish, but with integrity, with values. Our true success is how we sustain our values.